I did eventually get there, but it took a bunch of tries. Stick around if you want to find out how fast that was, and more importantly, am I faster with a normal wheel? Minutes, 4.825 seconds. Let's not even try to dignify those runs. I didn't originally plan to do the extra run, but I thought it would be interesting to compare against a normal one. I am going to be faster, obviously. Right? Let's see. Okay, that didn't go as expected, but fortunately, I have a spare shifter, so let's try again. there you have it. Evidently, I'm really bad at this, but I didn't expect to be almost equally as bad. Let me know if I should do any other fun challenge, or perhaps a full run-up Pikes Peak. I'm sharing the link to the Simucube to Switch Wheel Adapter STL down below for you to download, along with the specific Switch wheel you need, in case you want to challenge my time.